Once again, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer, Nate Diaz, Jose Aldo. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Aldo. White trunks for Diaz. Joey has worked his way up the ladder, and tonight faces the most difficult test of his mixed martial arts career. He said he wants to fight the best. Well, tonight he gets that opportunity. And he lands again. Nate gets caught by the head kick.
Great utilization of the jab.
Diaz with the jab.
Double jab.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Double jab again.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Back up.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
Strong jab.
Nasty combinations here.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Great job blocking the knee.
And they break free.
Lands a big left hand.
Wow! Wow! Solid jab.
Oh, what an exchange! Oh, big kick!
Oh, and another jab. Head kick!
Big power jab.
Aldo's really starting to bleed now, Mike. He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
Oh, he got caught with the uppercut.
He landed a couple good shots here.
He'll look for the single.
Just misses with the left. Nice strike. Aldo with a good connection.
Nice jab.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. He blocks that huge knee. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Good uppercut.
First takedown of the fight. Back to side control.
And got full mount.
Aldo with a good right hand. He's back up again.
Good punch.
Back nice. And forth.
He's throwing some hard shots.
Oh!
He is stumbling.
Swing and a miss.
Hard jab.
King!
Jab. Oh! Oh, right on his head!
Half guard.
Hard straight punch.
Joey's really come out aggressively, connecting on a lot of shots here early. Joey commented on it.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh,
my! Just like that!
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Time now for our fight replay.
Here it is from a different angle. And let's see that again. Right on the button.
With the official decision, Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 11 seconds in the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz.
Winner by knockout.
He's run through.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Brock,
I've come
he's
to
gone.
Talk with you again.
Fantastic start. Really quick.
Because a vision softly.
And they've given themselves a terrific.
Setting off the C4.
Your identity has been compromised.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places.
Drop the diffuser.
We can push more!
You're located a bomb.
Reloading!
Eliminated. One op four remaining. Op four eliminated. Mission successful. At all costs. Bomb defused.